saw this hot girl summer salad and I had to try it.
I didn't have all the ingredients she used, so we're going to switch it up a little bit.
We're going to chop up a green pepper and some cucumber, some olive oil, everything bagel seasoning, paprika, and some garlic powder.
I also threw in a little splash of vinegar.
Mix and then throw in some hard-boiled eggs and some peppercini peppers.
I am in love with this. It is so good.
If you try it, let me know what you think.